The city of Santa Fe has hired a contractor to collect abandoned shopping carts. They say in recent months, abandoned carts have been the number one complaint on the city's website. Last month, they hired a company to pick them up and return them to stores. Since it started, they've returned 600 carts to different retailers across the city. Now, they do say shopping carts being used as a shelter or that contain personal belongings of the homeless are not being collected.